What's up, guys? Here's how to get the new Acid Lab business in the December GTA Online update. There will be a new mission for Ron, located here. You will meet a new character named Dax, and it will start a mission to get back his stolen RV and take it to a warehouse. The warehouse will become the Freak Shop, which is located here. Missions for Dax can be started here at the yellow circle. After 6 missions, the Acid Lab unlocks. It should take around 2 hours, but it can be done faster. These missions can be done solo, with friends, or in a public session. Once unlocked, you will have a new contact named Mutt. You can unlock the Acid Lab for 750k. Let me know your thoughts. Here's a preview of the upgrades that can be equipped. For the equipment upgrades for the business, you need to complete 10 Fooligan jobs. Here's the delivery vehicle for when you make the sales. Talking to Mud lets you buy supplies. You can also boost production once a day by interacting with this area.
Feeling a little off?
And this is where you go to sell your inventory.
Okay, you ready for this? I've been letting this shit speak to me, and I think I got it. We could be the next food delivery service, but for head medicine. All you have to do is cruise by on a bike and throw the drops right at the customer's front door.